We are now on the top of the mountain. We did a lot of it. Yan guys. Ang ganda ng view. Very hot, but we just came here.
Now guys, we're still going up. We just stopped for a while and then now we're moving forward. So did you see that the solid line gone in the middle? So there are two lanes, two solid line in between. So you are not allowed to change the lane here. So make sure you just stay in the broken line because this is two way, you know. See guys, we're still going up and we're using the gear. The manual gear now because we cannot go up without using the manual gear. If you put on drive, you cannot go up. So use the manual gear when you are in the hill.
Go 10 kilometers, 2 kilometers.
So, we're almost reaching the top.
And this time, who will go? Only crazy will go. That's what I'm telling you, but you don't like.
Yan guys, inakyat namin yung bundok sa Alain, which is very, you know, very squeezing area, but they are making more wider the road now. It's better than before.
We are already 750. Hotel C.
We are here at Mercure Grand Hotel. We're approaching to the hotel.
Hey guys, we're here now in the hotel, Mercure Hotel in Jebel Hafit, on the top of the mountain. Jebel Hafit, Al Ain.